My name is Eric Lafforgue. I'm French and I'm a professional photographer. The good thing when you visit those places in Yemen is that you meet different people. You have the Ottoman influence, you have the African influence. Flower Man tribe, they used to live really separated from the local people in the mountain. They have some flowers in the hair. They are very, very proud. They are really tribal people. My car, my land, my family, my wife. Anywhere you go in Yemen, you will see the people chewing cat. Cat is a little leaf like some tea that they chew, they keep in the mouth for hours and hours with water. And they say it makes them feeling good, feeling relaxed. They use a lot of water to make the cat grow. And they lack a lot of water in some area. So there is a big problem with the ecology also, just because of this little plant. When I was in Hodeida, I was able to see the shark business. The Yemeni fishermen, they go all around in the Red Sea to fish the shark. They catch them, they bring them back to Hodeida. And once in Hodeida, they just cut the fin and they sell the fin to the Chinese people, to the Chinese traders. I was able to go to Sana'a. I was able to see with local architecture how they build the houses with sometimes 5 or 6 stories. Once I did Sana'a, I went to Shibam. Shibam is a place in the desert. People still live in those houses. Then after I was able to go to Zebid. The people are very quiet, very welcoming. I hope that the war won't destroy those buildings because it's really unique in the Middle East.